Special Program for the Arts Theater.
Ang susunod na programa ay Rated G. Ito ay pwede sa lahat ng manonood.
Ang pagsasadalang ito ay maaaring may nakalakip na pangalan ng produkto o kumpanya na nagkataon lamang. Hindi po namin ine-endoso ang anuman sa mga ito. Maraming salamat po.
Hoy! Why don't you join us outside? Naghahanda na sila para sa Pasko mamaya.
What's the point, Dex? I already lost my family, so I don't have the reason to celebrate Christmas.
Come on, Trixie. Ano ba yan? You have us. We are your second family. Don't be so dramatic nga.
I'm sorry. I just can't. I'm still not over it. I can't force myself to be happy.
Alright then. But if you ever change your mind, nasa labas lang kami, ha? Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas!
I hate Christmas! Ouch! Did you see that? Who was that? Oh my gosh! It could have been a thief! Or maybe a ghost! Or maybe... Ricardo! Heist! Huh? Ano yun? Wait!
Ah! Saan siya pumunta? ESWD!
Thank you for all the years that you've poured to me. I was such a nuisance when I was just a kid, but here I stand now to take on life. I owe you a lot, Manong Carmen.
You're welcome, Trixie. Just don't forget to visit us here, okay? Take care of yourself.
Aww, Manong, don't cry. Naiiyak na tuloy ako. I will visit you every now and then. I promise.
I'm late. I need to go to work, madam.
Right. Take care.
Money to buy designer clothes this Christmas. For example, Gucci, Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton! Excited na ako, sis!
I know, right, sis? I hope I receive important things this year. Because you know naman, di ba? My tito is coming back home from Thailand. Hello, tito.
Sawadde, lanchai chan rak kondol lela.
Okay, tito. Thank you. Love you. Hey, what are you doing ba?
I'm doing online shopping. Because Miss Kat is so hectic kasi, you know.
The shopping, pee, the mi, bumili, mi, sa shopping.
Sa shopping!
Sa shopping! Shopping na! Hoy, ano bang ginagawa mo?
Alam mo kasi yung commercial?
Ha? What's that? I don't know with you.
The commercial that offers raffle promo, where you can win
10 million cash prize, 1,000 dollars,
new car. O, di ba?
What if you don't win.
What if I win?
Oh, whatever.
I can win.
Are you guys serious? Expecting to get those kind of things?
Why are you laughing?
Let me tell you something. Christmas is not only about receiving gifts. It's about sharing, loving, and caring. It's not about the money.
Ooh, seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the treat comes second, just stop for a minute and smile.
Ngayon, alam niyo na.
Ay, nako! Yung report na naman ni Mama. Ako na naman si Sisi. Ay, nako!
Ay, para ka! Did you see that? Who was that? Oh my gosh! It could have been a thief! Or maybe a ghost? Or maybe...
Wala nang probinsyano.
Hindi. Forever si Cardo. Huh? Hi! Hala! Uy! 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 Sandali! Sandali!
Time travel na ba to?
Hindi.
I'm not looking to where I'm going.
Where is this place?
Are you sure you don't know? You're in Jerusalem. I'm sure you're not from here. You don't look like one. Anyways, I must go. The shepherds will scold me if they run out of water. Huh? Don't be afraid. We are here. Bringing good news for all the people. Tonight, in the town of David, a baby has been born. He is the one that will save the world. You will know this baby because he will be wrapped in cloth and laid in a manger. Glory to God and peace to all people here on earth.
Let's go to see this baby that the angels are talking about.
You're right. Let's go to Bethlehem.
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and saw the baby lying in the manger.
This is the baby that the angels were talking about.
Please be quiet, my friends. My wife needs to sleep.
Now, we must tell everyone.
The King of Kings has been born!
Yes, the King of Kings, the one who saved us!
Now, sleep my love, as we have a big day ahead of us.
Yes, my love, but I cannot sleep knowing how important our baby is.
My lord, where is the baby born to be the king of the Jews? We saw his star that came up in the east, and we come to worship him.
King of Jews! Where are the rabbis and my advisors?
What is it, my lord?
Do you know of this baby? Where will the Messiah be born?
Yes, my lord. It was predicted by the prophet Daniel that the Messiah will be born in the town of Bethlehem in Judea.
Go find this child. As soon as you find him, tell me so I can go and worship him.
After they had spoken to the king, the three wise men left to find the baby.
What is this place?
What? What signal? What?
Are you with the wise men? They went that way. You must hurry. Hurry! Hurry! How are we to find this baby? We don't know exactly where this baby is.
Isn't that the star we have seen lately here in Jerusalem?
Yes, that's it. I think it's guiding us to where the baby is. What are you guys waiting for? Come on, it's going this way.
Who are those men she's talking? I better follow them. I don't want to be lost in this place.
Look! We're here!
What? Why am I here? I think I know where this is though. The birth of Jesus Christ! Wait, no! No! I must be dreaming! This is impossible!
The wise men entered the house, and when they saw the child with his mother Mary, they knelt down.
We have come to worship our new king. We have brought gift for our king. I have brought gold for my king. I have brought frankincense for my king. I have brought myrrh for my king.
Thank you for bringing these gifts for Jesus.
How can we ever thank you?
Not to go back to Herod.
I need to find a way to get out from this place. I don't belong here. I need to find someone. I should look for help. Hello there. I'm Trixie.
Hi. Your name is Trixie? My name is also Trixie.
Huh? Well, anyways, can you help me? I'm lost. I don't know where to find my way back home.
I was once lost too. I've been here for a very long time.
Well, where are you from?
Somewhere far from here. I already forgot.
I understand, but please, I really need your help.
Mom? Dad? Where are you?
Babe, nandito na kami. Pupunta na kami dyan.
Relax ka lang dyan, anak.
Understand the true spirit of Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Trixie!
Guys! Oh my gosh, thank you, mga sis! Ano ba rin? Naiit na ako!
Naiit ako!
Napakaswerte ko talaga sa inyo! Kahit alam kong wala na ang mga tunay kong magulang, nandito pa rin kayo!
The focus of the season. Our celebration of Christmas should be a reflection of the love and the selflessness God by the Savior. It should be giving, not getting. Enemies forgiven, friends remembered, and God obeyed. As the Christmas season envelops its glory, may we, as did the wise men, seek a bright and particular star to guide us in our celebration.
Joy to the world!
Jesus! Christmas is the reason for the season. Christmas is about giving, sharing, and loving. And that ends the first part of our